Here's an interesting one. Due to the fact that the state legislature has slashed the education budget, would you support casinos on the coast to help fund education?
Actually, somewhere in the last forum I said responsible casino running is a very good way, but I would add the word responsible. I think that I would support that. That's a very good way. And here, look at it. Hope scholarship, people who play the lottery that fund the Hope scholarship, they are average people. I actually played that lottery once a while. To play casino, people, actually somebody should be able to afford it, and I think that would be a very good idea.
Thank you very much.
Thank you all.